The only way you could tell if it's transmissible, if you can show that there really is live replication virus in you, and the tests don't measure that.
Are you fucking kidding me?
They measure the presence or absence of not of the virus, and the virus could be dead, inactive virus that doesn't transmit. So it's entirely understandable why people can get confused over that.
Oh, you think?